Hello again, I am Blunty. Hot models, hot tub, Android, free Sony gear. That's basically what my afternoon was like. Not quite as cool as it sounds, but still pretty fun. See, Sony were doing what PR types like to call an activation out in Sydney today. They went around a couple of different locations with a big ass hot tub on the back of a truck, a couple of models inside showing off the brand new Sony Xperia Tablet Z, their newest, shiniest, most awesomest tablet yet. And the reason they had models in a hot tub doing this is because, like the Xperia Z phone before it, the Tablet Z is waterproof. You can submerge it down to a meter for up to half an hour at a time. And while using it in a hot tub may not be the best example of an ideal use case scenario, I mean, if you're in a hot tub, particularly with a pretty model, the last thing I would be doing would be checking my email and Twittering. Well, I might Twitter about it, go, hey, I'm in a hot tub with a hot model, and click and then put it away. But the point is, they wanted to show off how waterproof the damn thing is, because while the benefits of a waterproof phone may be more obvious, because that's something you have with you all the time, you're outdoors in the rain and all that kind of stuff, you know, who knows when you're going to get your phone accidentally wet, you might accidentally drop it in the damn toilet. Happens to friends of mine, never happened to me yet, touch wood. But a waterproof tablet seems a little bit, why would you need one? I mean, you're sitting on the couch, you're in bed with a 10-inch tablet. Why does it need to be waterproof? Well, think about it. A lot of people use them in the kitchen. There's a lot of water and moisture and wet ingredients in the kitchen. It'd be handy to have at night. So if you accidentally spill something, no worries there. Same thing if you got kids. You know, it's sitting on the coffee table. Your kid accidentally knocks over your glass of Coke and Jack, and your tablet's ruined. But not with the Xperia Z. You can use it at the beach or in the tub. Or, you know, I'll watch some of my YouTube videos while you're in the shower. Maybe not particular use case, but you get the point. It's handy to have a waterproof tablet device, and that's what Sony were trying to show off today. And not only was it sort of a spectacular sort of PR stunt thing to do in public, which a lot of companies do from time to time, they think of, you know, clever ways to show off the product, and hopefully passers by go, ooh, what's going on there? They come in for a look, and then someone pounces on them and tells them all about the product, and, you know, expanding product knowledge, building the brand, and maybe they'll be so impressed with it they'll rush out and buy one straight away. But Sony were also giving some away. They took this mobile hot tub to a couple of different locations throughout Sydney today, and they gave away a couple of these new Xperia Tablet Zs while they were there. Now, how'd you win one? Well, first there was a sort of pub trivia style contest. You know, the people who wanted would gather, and a bunch of questions were asked, and right and wrong, and people got eliminated. And by the time you got down to one person, they had just one thing left to do before they could claim their free Xperia Tablet Z, or Z. And that is to jump in the hot tub with all their clothes on. Which I have to admit was a kind of fun idea. I mean, it's spectacular. Everyone's going to remember it. It draws a crowd and all that sort of stuff. And yes, of course, I tried to win one myself. I got in line, answered a bunch of trivia questions, but I got called out by one of them. I'm ashamed to say my gadget nerd cred sort of knocked down a little bit, but it was a relatively tricky question. It was about the weight of the device, because not only is it the slimmest 10-inch tablet out there, it's also the lightest. It was actually lighter than I thought it was even, so that says something about the product right there. In the hands, it feels terrific. It's really light. It feels almost lighter than my iPad mini. On paper, it isn't, but because the Mini is small and the Xperia Z tablet is a big 10-inch thing, bigger but only slightly heavier makes it feel lighter. That's the weird way the brain works, I think. But it seemed like a fantastic thing. The screen seemed fantastic. Anyway, I'm not going to waffle too much on about the tablet. I just wanted to share the interesting experience. The Sony guys are going to send me one to lend, seeing as I failed to win one of my own.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
On Just Between Us, I'm kind of glad I didn't wind up winning, because while the water in the hot tub was kind of warm, getting out again and exposing yourself to the wind that was whistling through Martin Place in Sydney today well, you know, the people coming out of that tub who won themselves an experience that, you know, underneath all their excitement and thrill about winning a groovy new device, they were shivering like a leaf in the wind. So I can do a full-on review. So I'm not sure when I'm going to get that. Within the next week or two, I guess. And then I'll play with it for another week or two and then publish a big review. But on first impressions, it seems like a really, really nice tablet. And it's, you know, it's yet another Sony product that's sort of knocking out the park. And I had a chat to the Sony guys there. And a lot of the stuff we talked about was, you know, unofficial and off the record. But I will say this much. Keep your eye on Sony over the next few months leading up to the end of the year. Because there's some really interesting things happening. I can say no more. I'm sworn to secrecy. I will respect the secrecy of Sony. Sony secrecy. Mainly because I like the alliteration of it. Anyway, I'm off now. So thanks for watching. I am Blunty. This has been just a sort of rambling, off-the-cuff vlog thing, which I haven't done in a while. Most of my videos are more prepared these days. But, yeah, there's something that happened today, and I had my cameras with me. I took a bit of footage of the people having fun and getting wet and getting splashed. And, yeah, I got really excited about the Xperia Tablet Z, and more upcoming Sony products in the future. So, that's it for me. Thanks for watching. I am Blunty. Did I say this already? I'll catch you next time.